Hey there, internet travelers. What can you learn from this video? Behind me here is the Trailblazer Stadium, formerly called Legend Solar Arena. Yes, the company lost the naming rights, so they had to change. I was going to show you around, but I don't know if you can tell. I'm doing some welding up there, so I don't want to get in the way. Yeah, kids, don't walk around construction sites, especially if people are working. Anyway, let's make this video go in a different direction then. I need your help with these vlogs because I'm at a loss to what to say and show and go around. If you've watched for the past few ones at least, you've noticed that I'm not up to my usual standard. Not that interesting, I'll admit. I'm surprised that you guys are watching even anyway, which brings me to another thing. There's a guy by the name of Jaden that I just met. He has an Instagram channel I totally recommend looking at, because he's a, what do you call it? Not just a people photographer, but like profile. Yeah, check it out. It's good. It has some good work. He's a, his place is called Shutter Photographics. All one word, Shutter Photographics. And yeah, maybe book him and see how well he can do it for you. He has some nice profile photos of people there. And yeah. But back to this whole vlog. I have some stuff planned, like the CK Quest. I'm going to get back up and going. But that's going to take time. If you have any topics about dating that you want to suggest for the CK Quest, that for myself to explore or try out or to just talk about, yeah. I'm going to have a little survey poll thing somewhere here in the YouTube cards. I'm not going to say what's in it because I might change it every so often or add more. So yeah, just click on that and do your vote, and the most votes I'll do, and I'll keep checking back on it. Maybe change up what's voted for most, and say, like, if something else gets voted more later, I'll do that. But yeah, we'll see how it goes. I just need your help. Thank you for watching, and I don't know how long this video's going because it's camera's turnaround, but as always, you keep smiling.